For the first time, we're hearing a Valley man explain in his own words why he allegedly ran down and killed his own daughter. Falah Hassan al-Maliki is on trial for murder. Today, prosecutors played an audio recording of al-Maliki explaining his action after the incident in 2009. ABC 15's Rutabay Shahbazi was in court, and she joins us now live. Rutabay, he said he lost control of the situation.
Yeah, Katie, we heard 2 hours of his interrogation in those audio tapes, and that seemed to be his reasoning for everything, that he was angry at his daughter, but that he never meant to hurt those two women or flee the scene, but that he simply lost control.
I'm not trying to cut my daughter off.
What were you trying to do, Falah?
As Falah al-Maliki spoke to investigators in these tapes, his daughter, Noor, was fighting for her life in the hospital.
I ran away because I've been waiting for my daughter. If something happened to her, I killed myself.
Well, something did that. That was your plan?
Yeah, if my daughter, she passed away, I killed myself. That's why I've been waiting for.
But the Iraqi immigrant did admit he was trying to scare his daughter and perhaps hurt her. It's no secret al-Maliki had a tumultuous relationship with his daughter and disapproved of her lifestyle.
My daughter, she lives with a bad family.
Noor did die shortly after this interview, but al-Maliki will not. Instead, he faces life in prison.
Your daughter is laying on the ground back there, severely injured. Why didn't you stay to help her?
Lost control. Trust me.
And though investigators did push him to admit he committed the crime to restore his family's honor because of his daughter's lifestyle, I never heard him admit to any of that today. Reporting live at the courthouse, Rutabay Shahbazi, ABC 15 News.